this number 7 over here. And the
Italian
says and the Italian foot is you do 4 and then you put a line over it and 2 lines more to make 7. Then you put the next number. And we write the number of beads in a book. Then we write here the amount of three in Italian. We write the number. And we compute.
What did he do wrong in this one? Yes?
He forgot to write. He skipped three.
He skipped three?
Here, he put three lines and one.
Yes, the tally.
The tally, he put three lines and one.
No. What was wrong with that? Hadi, what do you think you did wrong in this one? Did you start with the tally or with the number?
With the number.
So, what's wrong with this?
He said to start with the number.
He should start with
tally.
The tally first, always. Okay.